want are the people business. This is the kingdom. Wine and free it up.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
Thank you.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
I can just see you doing this on your own at home.
I do.
Baby, you don't gotta worry about me, lady.
love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like the, one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay, I'm noting another one, Incubus. Okay, fine. I'm just going to build a new culture. I have no culture, okay?
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like the, one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay.
I think that what we were talking about in the private dialogue session today was that there is sort of a missing link between an incredible thing like the UN and people actually taking action. That the, you know, the science is there, the expertise is there, but I just don't think it's necessarily being put to the best use. So trying to find that kind of missing link between the UN and between the decision makers and younger people, younger generations, because ultimately they're the people who have to deal with the things that we've done to the planet.
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like the, one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay, I'm noting another one, Incubus. Okay, fine. I'm just going to build a new culture. I have no culture, God. Okay?
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like the, one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay.
I think that what we were talking about in the private dialogue session today was that there is sort of a missing link between an incredible thing like the UN and people actually taking action. That the, you know, the science is there, the expertise is there, but I just don't think it's necessarily being put to the best use. So trying to find that kind of missing link between the UN and between the decision makers and younger people, younger generations, because ultimately they're the people who have to deal with the things that we've done to the planet.
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like the, one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay, I'm noting another one, Incubus. Okay, fine. I'm just going to build a new culture. I have no culture, God. Okay?
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like the, one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay.
I think that what we were talking about in the private dialogue session today was that there is sort of a missing link between an incredible thing like the UN and people actually taking action. That the, you know, the science is there, the expertise is there, but I just don't think it's necessarily being put to the best use. So trying to find that kind of missing link between the UN and between the decision makers and younger people, younger generations, because ultimately they're the people who have to deal with the things that we've done to the planet.
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like the, one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay, I'm noting another one, Incubus. Okay, fine. I'm just going to build a new culture. I have no culture, God. Okay?
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like the, one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay.
I think that what we were talking about in the private dialogue session today was that there is sort of a missing link between an incredible thing like the UN and people actually taking action. That the, you know, the science is there, the expertise is there, but I just don't think it's necessarily being put to the best use. So trying to find that kind of missing link between the UN and between the decision makers and younger people, younger generations, because ultimately they're the people who have to deal with the things that we've done to the planet.
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss just, you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay, I'm noting another one, Incubus. Okay, fine. I'm just going to build a new culture. I have new culture, God. Okay?
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss just, you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay.
I think that what we were talking about in the private dialogue session today was that there is sort of a missing link between an incredible thing like the UN and people actually taking action. That the, you know, the science is there, the expertise is there, but I just don't think it's necessarily being put to the best use. So trying to find that kind of missing link between the UN and between the decision makers and younger people, younger generations, because ultimately they're the people who have to deal with the things that we've done to the planet.
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss just, you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay, I'm noting another one, Incubus. Okay, fine. I'm just going to build a new culture. I have new culture, God. Okay?
I love Incubus. Wish You Were Here is like one of the best songs ever.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And Brandon Boyd,
or,
man.
I miss just, you.
Oh, I miss you.
Okay.
I think that what we were talking about in the private dialogue session today was that there is sort of a missing link between an incredible thing like the UN and people actually taking action. That the, you know, the science is there, the expertise is there, but I just don't think it's necessarily being put to the best use. So trying to find that kind of missing link between the UN and between the decision makers and younger people, younger generations, because ultimately they're the people who have to deal with the things that we've done to the planet.